We continue our topic on the anatomy and physiology of farm animals. We are still looking at digestion in different farm animals. We have looked at digestion in ruminants, that is animals that have a four compartment or four chamber stomach, like your goat, sheep and cattle. And the four compartments are the rumen, reticulum, omasum and abomasum. Then we also said about ruminants that ruminants are animals that chew the cud. That means what? When they eat grass, they have the ability to what? To regurgitate it, chew it properly, and swallow. And ruminants also can do what? They are animals that also they have the ability to digest cellulose and fiber with the release of fatty acids, proteins, amino acids for use, vitamins for use by the farm animal. They also have what you call other animals too, especially in non-ruminant like monogastric animals like pigs that have a simple stomach. But today we are looking at digestion in poultry. To the average person or student, you say they are all the same animals, but there are some basic differences, as we'll see. On the board here, we have the digestive tract of a domestic fowl. This is a simplified drawing of a domestic fowl. So we want to look at some of the key things. There are three things you need to understand in this. Now let's assume this is a fowl and this is the digestive tract. Now, one of the first key thing you observe there is that what? The domestic fowl does not have teeth. The teeth have been modified to form the what? The beak. The beak. That's the first thing. So no teeth to chew before swallowing. So grains or feed consumed by the domestic fowl are swallowed whole. And it passes through the oesophagus, or what you call the gullet here, and it enters a particular organ called the crop. The crop is not the stomach. Crop is an organ, is a temporary storage organ found only in poultry beds. Crop. Here, the feed is what? Moistened. And a bit of a bacteria is also secreted here that helps to ferment the food. But the basic thing there is that what? The feed or the food swallowed by the farm animal is moistened. Then from there, it passes into the what? Proventriculus. Proventriculus. This one is what? Is called the what? This is what they call the what? The true stomach. Because here you have what you call glandular what? Glandular enzymes are secreted here. Enzymes are secreted in the proventriculus, which is called the what? The stomach, or the true stomach of the domestic what? Fowl. Enzymes act on the food here, break it down further, and it enters another organ you find in the poultry, the gizzard. The gizzard is not found in ruminant animals, it's not found in monogastric animals like your pigs, but it's found only in poultry. The gizzard here, the gizzard is a what? It's a muscular organ that does not contain any digestive enzymes, but it contains plenty of grits inside, like stones that the animal swallowed. Then through the expansion and contraction of the gizzard, it also helps to what? Break down the food mechanically here, not chemically, because there are no enzymes in the what? In the gizzard. Another name too for the gizzard is called what? Ventriculus. Ventriculus. So it's another name for the gizzard. Then from here, the food finds its way into the what? Duodenum, through to the small intestine. Here too, we have what we call from the pancreas here, from the intestinal wall of the small intestine, more enzymes are secreted, which help to also what? Break down these food substances to the simplest form in which the farm animals, in which they are absorbed in the small intestine. For example, grains that are rich in carbohydrate are broken down
to form glucose, and they are absorbed through the villi found inside the small intestine. Also, too, here we also have like a proteins are broken down to form what we call amino acids, and they are absorbed in the small intestine too. Then fats are broken down to go have what we call fatty acids and glycerol. They are also absorbed in the small intestine. There are some finger-like structures found in the small intestine that helps to do what? That helps to absorb the food materials. Then from there it moves to the larger intestine, where the digested food passes out through the what? The rectum. So this is simple digestion of a fowl. So note too that what we have three key things there. The beak. Instead of the teeth in the farm animal, you don't have teeth. Instead, what you have there is the beak. The teeth is what we have to form the beak. Then you have the crop. Crop is a structure found, this temporary storage of food found in the domestic fowl. You also have what? The gizzard. The gizzard is also found in the what? In the domestic fowl or poultry birds.